so long. Boyfriends, drugs. I even went as far as joining a gang so I could feel like I was part of something. Anything. And then when I got a little older, I'd be in a room full of people and I wished I was invisible because I felt so out of place. It's in your skin and your bones and your head and your heart. Say